video. I am doing my monthly eBay video for you guys. This is the eBay goodies. No, December eBay goodies. Hauling for you guys, you know. A little FYI, this is going to be my last eBay goodies monthly video for you guys. Not just because it's in the end of the year, but pretty much I believe for 2016, I will be putting a halt on these eBay goodies videos, like these monthly videos, but I started a new series called eBay Highlights, meaning like I will highlight like a certain seller, a product, or something like that, but just kind of like one thing to highlight in a video, something that I like a recommendation, basically. Yeah, because basically it's like PCS time for us now, and it's like we're nearing the transition, we're gonna be moving soon. I'll let you guys know like whenever that happens. But yeah, basically that's why I'm putting a halt right now for my eBay goodies videos, my monthly eBay goodie videos are gonna be halted. But I do have a handful more things that I'm waiting on to arrive in the mail, and if it's, you know, worthy for a eBay highlight video, then I will do a video on that. But yeah, this whole, like, you know how I always share with you guys so much, this is the last one, and yeah, it's not gonna dissatisfy. It's a lot of stuff. Again, it's all girly things, you know, beauty. So if you like these kind of eBay hauling, yeah, this will not disappoint. And yeah, just want to let you guys know this is gonna be my last one for a little bit, for a while. I mean, I can't say if I'm gonna restart it or anything, but definitely I've started eBay highlights. So stay tuned for those. Those should be already uploaded or, you know, coming along the way. But yeah, I'm rambling. Okay, focus. Yeah, anyways, December eBay monthly goodies. This is what this video is about. If you're interested to know what I have to share with you guys, just keep on watching, and we're just gonna get down to business. Alright guys, so I've organized everything kind of in order, like little groups, like I usually do, or try to do, and yeah, so, I mean, I've grouped them, but I'm just gonna start grabbing. The first things I want to share with you guys are, I grabbed a few more of these eyelashes. These eyelashes are like super affordable. They're like, what are they, like 74, 71, 69 cents for a pack of, what is this, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you know, 5 lashes, and these are really pretty, and they're actually nice quality. They're kind of like, they really remind me of the Shop Miss A dollar lashes that you get, you know, one set. They're that kind of quality, but for less, you know, for 71 cents, 74 cents, you get 5. So these were the number 820. They didn't have a brand, it just came in pink like this. And so I got 3 of these. And these were a buy now option. So I will link that this one down below so you guys can easily, you know, stock up on this. And then I got the 33. So, no, this is 33. Well, I want the light glare on you. So again, they're just a different style. Again, you get, what, 5? And they're just really nice. I mean, I love having, like, I'm the kind of person that I'm not gonna, like, I don't reuse my lashes, so it's really smart for me to stock up on, you know, like, affordable, cheaper, you know, but nice quality lashes, and just use them once, and then that's it. I don't like reusing lashes, because I feel like, if you reuse lashes, there's bacteria on those lashes. Like, I mean, do you disinfect and wash your lashes whenever you, you know, take them off, and then before you reuse them, do you do that? I'm not sure. I just think of, like, think of all the bacteria, and the old makeup, and the old glue that is, you know, piling up upon those lashes that you reuse. So I feel like it's smart whenever you just stock up on lashes like these, which is really, it's really like the Shop Miss A lashes, and those are pretty awesome. So I feel like, you know, this is more awesome because you get more for a lot less. But yeah, I just want to let you guys know, like, about these lashes. Pretty cool, and they're very nice. They're not heavy. They have a very thin band, or even a clear band, like this one. This is number 69, and again, these didn't have no brand on it, but they look like these, and again, this is a 5 sets, and these are just really pretty. As you can tell, there's no band on this, it's like clear, and yeah, so I really love stocking up on, you know, lashes like this, and like, they're just so affordable, and you just use them once, and you know, it's no big deal. I mean, yeah, those lashes, awesome. Again, those lashes, if not, I don't know if I'll have like a link to at least one style, because I believe I know this link right here, but I'll leave some links down below for lashes like this, that you guys can easily go purchase yourself. Down below in the description box down below. And this time around, since this is my last eBay goodies monthly video for you guys, I am going to link what I say I'm going to link. I'm not sure of all of it, but I will be linking what I say I'm linking. So yeah, those will be down below. Alright, so those are lashes, and then, again, lashes gonna be down below, okay? I picked up also these, like, let me see. These are tattoos, but they're like eyeliner tattoos, or like winged eyeliner tattoos. So basically, they are the same thing you would do with like tattoos, but you put them on your eyes. I've yet to try these, but I thought these look really cool to try, especially the fact that I'm not really, you know, that good at doing like eyeliner, like winged eyeliner, stuff like that. That's why you don't ever see me rocking eyeliner. Just not, you know, I haven't perfected that. So these are really awesome. I'll definitely wear this in a future video and like mention it to let you guys know what my thoughts are. But these were, I got two. They were like, what were they, 40 cents for one sheet, and you get, what, 4 styles? So that's that. I thought that was pretty cool. And speaking of tattoos, I got this tattoo right here. Oops, glare. Let's take off the plastic. Oh, this is not plastic. Okay, so this is like a fish, like Asian fish, like a koi fish, and it's just black, gray, white tattoo, and it's a pretty big size. I just wanna, I don't know, I've been thinking about getting a tattoo. I have no tattoos at all. And I figured like playing around with these like temporary tattoos like this would be a good idea to see if I really do want an actual tattoo, because you know, tattoos are permanent. And yeah, so I got this one right here, and this was maybe 99 cents or less, like $1 maybe. And then I also got this one, another tattoo. Again, it's like the same price, like a dollar. Maybe I'll like put on a tattoo and like squirt it in a video, in a future video. This one, this other tattoo, this tattoo I picked up because it reminded me of Edgar Allan Poe. You know, he's an author and his stories are like dark but with like meaning. Edgar Allan Poe is like one of my favorite authors. And this just made me think of him because of the crow. You know, it's the crow really that just made me think of him. And then of course the skull just makes sense, but that crow. It's just here. It says something here, I don't know what it says. I feel like it's in readable. Like, I don't know if it's a different language or what, but I don't know. But yeah, this is a dollar, it's a big tattoo. You know, put on your back or something. Put on your thigh or something like that. But yeah, so I'm just kind of like playing around with some tattoos. To see if I want to get one, like a real one in real life. So, you know, I think that's smart thinking. So okay, that's the tattoos. I believe these are... Do I have any more wigs coming in? I think I might have one or two more wigs coming in. But this is my last three wigs that I have to show you guys for this year and in this video. So I'm going to move a different location, try these on, and so you guys can see it. But these are three wigs, and I got them auction mode, so I'll let you guys know more about that when I try them on. But I'm going to try them on, and the clip will be now. So those are my wigs, and yeah, awesome wigs, right? And good deal. Anyways, yeah, I would definitely recommend if you're like looking for wigs, do go down the auction route and like, you know, purchase what you want, make a bid of like how much you want to pay for it, and yeah, you can totally like stock up, grab up some eBay wigs for like super super like affordable, like dirt cheap, and you're gonna like have a huge collection like I do that you didn't even like pay how much for. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, auction mode, eBay for the wigs is the way to go. If you're not like in a rush to get the wig that you're looking for. Anyways. The next item I did purchase is this comb right here. It says Tony and Guy. It's a Tony and Guy Carbon Anti-Static Comb. So the reason why I picked up this comb, I think this comb was like $99 or maybe a dollar something. So it has like the little, like, you know, picker, divider. I don't know what you actually call this little pointy thingy. And then it has like, you know, a comb. But on this comb, I like the fact that it has this comb right here, just big space. Because I feel like if you're like parting, man, that took the hair. I think this is like pretty cool. Like if you want to like comb and then like part. Like I just feel like that's a really unique option on a comb like this. So yeah, this is it's really nice. Yeah, it's a nice comb. And I have nothing to say bad about this comb. But if you're interested in this comb, I'm not sure if I have the link for this. I want to say buy this and buy now option. So check down below. There might be a link for this one. That's the combs. And let's see what's next. Okay, I have some techie items. So I got these. What are these called? These are like, what, they're like brackets or like phone holders. They have the suction. What is this called? I know there's a name for it, right? I'm just having a brain fart today. This is, so it's 360 rotating mobile phone multifunction placing plate. So basically, it's a little thingamabob that, you know, holds your phone. So it's like this big for like the biggest phone. So as you guys know, I have a Samsung Galaxy Note 2 cell phone, and those are pretty big, so this should fit it. Yeah, and so this one will clip, and I got these to use in the car, or even on, like, you can even use this, like, in the house if you put it, like, on a mirror, or somewhere you can do suction, because here, you press it, and it's supposed to suction to the surface. Oh, wow. Oh. It still has suction to my hand. Oh my god, it's falling, okay. But you guys saw that. So basically, that's the gist of this one, and this one, you just kind of, like, open up, and you put your phone there, or hold it, and then you can, you know, rotate it. This was a dollar something. I will leave the link down below for this. I think this came in a black and a white, and then I also got this one. This came in a case, and this one is the same thing. It has the little suction, this one though, these are like little suctions. You guys can see that. These are little suctions, and you basically put your phone, and it'll suck, suck on your phone instead of clamping it. So, I thought that was pretty cool. I mean, I'm trying to find one that is pretty stable, especially if you're going to use in the car, you want to find one that's a pretty stable one, so it's not too shaky. And so, these were like a dollar some each, and free shipping. As you guys know, everything that I'm showing you guys were free shipping. I figure, like, I'm not spending too much to see which one will work out best in the car for, like, you know, car vlogging, stuff like that, or road trip recording, stuff like that. So, if you guys are interested in these, I will leave the link down below. These actually come in different colors, but I don't think you had an option. I think it just randomly gives you, but they came in different colors. That was what I got black, which I'm fine with. But so that's that. And let's see what else. All right, so moving on, I'm going to go with the makeup brushes, makeup tools. So this first one right here, I can't remember if I bought this in a four piece. I think I bought this like it was a set, and they gave me four pieces, random colors, and they gave me. Like, you know, this was a teardrop shape one that kind of looks like the Beauty Blender, and they gave me this kind of shape. So it looks like that. These are a little, like, this one feels soft, like, not as soft as the Beauty Blender, but this is softer out of these. This one is a little tough. This is very tough. And this is kind of like an aluminum. So this one's really soft compared to this, and this is really hard. So I'm not sure how they're going to do, because they're just, you know, they're not the Beauty Blender, which I do have the Beauty Blender, and I love that thing. I actually need to replace it, because it's time for it to be replaced, but I've yet to do that. So in the meantime, I bought these, and these were, I think, four for, like, a dollar or less. I will leave the link down below for these sponges if you're interested to test it out. Because, I remember in the past, like, when I was Texas, I did buy some of these sponges from eBay, and there was, like, I bought different colors, and one of them was, like, super fast. It was a blue one, and I used to use it, and it actually did pretty well, and then I think I broke it or something, and I had to throw it away. So if you do, like, purchase these, sometimes you may luck out and get, like, a soft one. Like, this one is really soft, and then you have... Like, this one is really, like, really hard, like, hard to push, you know? And then these are, like, in the medium. So this might be, like, almost like the Beauty Blender. Like, I don't know about these three because these are very hard. But I think it's, like, if you buy, like, 10 and you get random 10, if you get at least one or two that's, you know, legitimately good, I don't think it's a waste of money. Because I lucked out on this, and this is, I didn't even, what did I say, a dollar for four? So, or less, actually. So I think this is really soft. So I think it's just, like, the luck of the draw whenever you purchase these sponges from eBay. Because, like, half the time they're too hard, but you get lucky and you get, like, a soft one. So, yeah. I'm excited to try this. I may, you know, use this in a outfit a day, face a day, makeup video for you guys, and you guys can see. And yeah, so this is that. Like, makeup sponges from eBay, super, super, like, affordable, dirt cheap. But that's that. And let's see. I got, okay, since I mentioned that we are in, going to be moving soon, and PCSing, and the movie's gonna come, the truck's gonna come, they're gonna pack up everything, I picked up some, these are makeup brush guards. So, I think this was a pack of 20, I think? A pack of 20 for, like, 99 cents or something like that. So they're already pre-cut. And so these are pre-cut little like mesh brush guards. So you basically just put it over your brush. And so I picked up a bunch. I picked up, well, four packs, so 4 times 20. Because I'm going to, you know, pre-pack myself and kind of pre-organize my things. And my girl, especially my girl cave here. And my makeup brushes and do a little like, and I, you know, makeup brush guards are going to be very helpful and useful during, yeah, this moving time. Or just, I mean, these are pretty cool. These are pretty awesome. I used to have these and back in Texas whenever they were just like, they rolled up one and I had to cut them myself. But I actually like the fact that they're pre-cut. That's pretty sweet. So definitely these I will link down below because I think everyone could, you know, they should start using. Everyone should start using these makeup brush guards because they're pretty awesome in keeping your brushes, your makeup brushes, keep it shape and all that. And yeah, usually whenever I wash my brush, like after washing it, I will put this and then let the actual makeup brush dry within the guard and it just kind of helps it dry a little bit faster. And then when you take it out, it's like, ooh, it's so pretty and it's got the shape and everything. But yeah. This thing down below, super, like, this is, come on, this is a very, very affordable and you get a lot. And I think you should, like, brush guard all your brushes. But yeah, that's that. And, oh, here you go. Since I was talking about the brush guards, let's talk about, like, some makeup brushes. Okay, so the first one, as you guys can see, it already has kind of, like, hey, brush guard, see? Like, this one came like that. It already has its own brush guard. So, it basically, you pull this out and it keeps the shape. It didn't, like, jack up or anything. See? Yeah, this was basically a brush guard. But this brush right here, I picked this up for one something, two something. I picked it up because, well, it's white and gold. I love it. That's white and gold. It's pretty. But I picked it up because it looked like it would be a good, like, foundation brush. I don't really want to touch my face with this because I haven't washed these and there might be chemicals on it. You know, it's always good to wash any kind of makeup brushes you purchase, you know, before you actually use it, you know, because in the factory, they, like, you know, spray things in and stuff. It's just very sanitary if you wash your brushes first. But anyways, I think this is, like, a perfect, like, foundation brush to like, buff everything in. And it feels really, really, like, thick and it's stiff and yeah, I'm excited to try this out, you guys. Yeah, this is one something, two something. The link will be down below. And then I got some, what is this called? The small fan brushes. Because I actually don't have any small fan brushes. I have like a really large fan brush, which is very like kind of hard to do like highlighting with because it's humongous. So I went looking on eBay for like smaller ones. And so these came with their own, you know. So these are just black and they just have, oh, this one's kind of like, it's got some stragglies over here. I might have to cut that off. But basically, they're just really, you know, thin, like tiny highlighting brush, and yeah, these are gonna be definitely, like, a lot better to highlight with, you know, like, better to highlight with a smaller brush. I mean, yeah, can you believe I didn't have any kind of brush like this? Oh, this one's kind of jacked up, but anyway, this was, like, a dollar or less, and yeah, so that's that. Let's see. I got this brush right here. This brush, I don't even know why I picked it up. I thought it was going to be bigger, but maybe, I don't know what. Did I win this or did I buy an auction mode? I don't quite remember, but it's got that white and gold design. And if you guys can see, you see how it's got like two levels? Anyways, this is supposed to be to clean with your, like, to help clean and scrub all your nose, like for whiteheads, blackheads, all that stuff. So basically, it's like a nose scrubber. And yeah, this was like under $1, and I got it. I have no clue why I got it. I think I might have won this in auction mode, but I've seen this for buy now, so I'll leave the link down below if you guys are interested in this one. Okay, now. Oh, I didn't realize I have like so many like white and gold. But anyways, I got this white and gold eyeshadow brush set. This was $1 something. And this came in different colors. I picked up the white and gold. And yeah, these are some eyeshadow brushes. And these are nice, you guys, for $1 something. They're very, like, they're thick and stiff. I don't know if that's the right word for it. But these are nice. Because they kind of remind me. Where's the other one? These remind me of the BH Cosmetics brushes, which I have. They're the black and gold one. And they kind of look like this. And I really love those. And these pretty much have the same shape, the same feeling. So these are going to be just like that. And I'm actually going to buy more of these and, like, stock up on it. So that way I can, like, have backup. So that way I don't have to, like, you know how we kind of get lazy on brushing our makeup brushes, even though we're supposed to wash them, like, once a week at least. And, so I think I'm going to buy these because these are super affordable. They're like $1 something. And like I said, they come in different colors. But these are really awesome. Oh, look at this one. Look at that pointy one. Like, yes. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be stocking up on these, on the white and gold ones, most likely. But yes, these will be down below if you guys are looking for some pretty sweet, you know, eyeshadow brushes. Yes. Guys, these are pretty awesome. They're pretty long. And, okay, so then we have this brush right here. This was, let's see, like, was this 1 something? 2 something? Anyways, it's this brush right here. And, oh, it's kind of like a scratch on it. Okay, it's supposed to be a powder brush. Now, for some reason, I thought in the listing it was supposed to be much more bigger, but it's not as big as I was, you know, searching for, but it's a pretty medium-sized powder brush. So, like, to set your powder, to set your face with, like, put it in, like, the translucent powder, you know, dab, dab, dab. Maybe even, like, a blush brush. Yeah, but it's pretty soft. I will definitely decide to use this. It's very soft, so this is pretty cool. It's a little jacked up, though, a little bit, like, tilted here, I think. Yeah, I could have just been in the shipping, though, but that's that. And then I have contour brushes. I think that's what you call them. These are, like, the straight edge brushes, so this has like a smell. But this was the shorter version again. This was like under $3. I'll leave the link down below. I didn't have any kind of brush like this. I also got this one. It's just the same style. It's just a lot bigger. So these are like a lot bigger. As you guys can see. So I got this for like contouring or maybe like highlighting. Yeah, but basically for contouring, that's what I got it. To make those sharp, you know, lines and to sculpt my face. So yeah, again, each of these were like under $3 and they feel really nice. Like they feel really soft and they have a stiffness to it, so, you know. But I definitely do need to wash these because this has a little funky smell to it. Alright, so the last brushes I have are these. This is the, what is this? I think it's 20 pieces, you guys. I got it for, I think under $5. It was not even $5, so it's 20 brushes. And these are pretty awesome. They come in different colors. I picked up just the black ones. But they have, like, all these brushes, like, all types of brushes. Basically, eyeshadow brushes. So, they look like that. And it's a lot, you guys. Like, it's a lot. There's a... This could be a foundation brush, but this is perfect for, like, under your eye. Yeah, and they feel nice. Like, all the, I like this one. Like, they have a nice stiffness. They're pretty. They're not flimsy at all. We have another one here. They're long, too. And then we have a lip pencil. And then we have this sponge pencil. A sponge pencil? Brush. And then we have, a straight edge brush. Then we have a spoolie. And then another little eyeshadow brush. And these are all different shapes. I mean, ooh, you got this one, too. Oh, my gosh, this is a nice one. And another one, and another one. Oh, there was this one right here, but this one is double-ended. The other one was just one end. So that was pretty cool. Like, so you got two sponge, but on one of them, it's got a different brush. And then, let's see, we have another one, and another one. So what was that, like 20? I don't know. That was a lot of brushes for, like, under $5. It was like, I think it was like 4 something or 2 something, but we'll just be on the safe side and say, like, 5 or under. But that's a lot of brushes, and these are pretty, like, my initial, like, you know, touch test. They feel really nice. Like, I'm excited to wash these brushes and put them to work. So definitely, you guys might see these new brushes I've acquired in a face of the day video, or like a get ready with me video. So yeah, I'm so excited. Anyone else love, like, when you acquire new, you know, makeup tools? Or is it just me? I get super excited. You know, I don't get super excited to wash them, but I'm super excited. I'm gonna wash them and dry them and put them to work. But yeah, I'm so excited. New makeup tools, you guys. But yeah, let's see what's next. Alright, so the next things I have to share with you guys are, these are a bunch of nose rings. Like, I don't have a nose ring on right now. These are pierced ones, and then you have this septum rings. I don't have that pierced, but I figured I would try some full ones and see if I actually want to get them, like, like really pierced. But I definitely do have this one pierced. So I picked up some, these ones have, I don't know, can you guys see that? Like, can you guys see that? They're kind of like, I'm not sure if you guys are gonna see this, they're so tiny. But I've taken one out, so they're basically like a loop or a circle, and they have like a little color jeweled on it. It's like got, you know, all the colors. And yeah, this was like a dollar something for, how many is in here? These are nose rings, like, it was like over 20 in here, and this was like $2, you know, free shipping. So I don't have any like nose rings that have like, looks like a circle, like a hoop, so I wanna try these out. I'm gonna disinfect these and put one in my little piercing, and you guys probably see this in the video. But yeah, I've actually purchased some nose rings from eBay before, and I had no problem. Once you like disinfect with alcohol, and you know, I didn't have no problem with it infecting my nose piercing or anything like that. So, you know, for me, I've had good experience, so I think this is gonna be good too. Excuse me. Alright, so now moving on with the custom rings. I have a lot. So these are just different designs. This was like two of the same design for like 46 cents, something like that. I'll definitely link a few of these like sellers that have the septum, like faux septum nose rings, down below for you guys to, you know, search the designs and the colors that you want, because there's a lot. I mean, I have a lot of different designs. And yeah, especially if you buy the one that comes in two, you can totally keep one for yourself and give one to your bestie. But yeah, I have a lot of designs, and they're just, you know, pretty awesome. So if you're interested in these both septum rings, definitely check the description down below. I will leave the links down below for that. And let's see, what else? Alright, so as you guys know, I think it was in the last eBay video I had, I think in November, maybe November, I believe November or October, I shared with you guys the eBay store that I purchased like a buttload of scars from, right? So I've acquired 3 new scars from her, and I again acquired them through auction mode, and I got them for like super, you know, awesome deals. They were all like they were 5 or under, free shipping. So I have 3 this time around, and they're from the same seller. So if you guys want to purchase some scars from her or him, the link, I will leave that link down for the scars. The scars are pretty awesome. I have like over 20 now. Yeah, but I totally would recommend, like, if you do buy them from the buy it now option, those are pretty affordable too. They're not that, you know, pricey. But as you guys know me, I like to get, you know, more for my money. So if I can get it for less, I will try to get it for less. And yeah, so this first one here is a pink, and it's got cats all over it. It's a cat scarf, you know, if you're, so this one's pretty long, and this one, again, it's just, you know, infinity scarves, and yeah, I love it. It's a cat scarf, what can I say? Let me just, it's cute, it's just so cute, and it's very nice quality, even though they're like, you know, like, this kind of material, they're so long, and you layer them up, they're actually pretty nice for during the winter, especially like right now. I don't know, is it just, like, for me, I feel like this winter of 2015 is a lot warmer than last year. I feel like it's just too warm for it to be winter time. I don't know. What is going on with the weather, you guys? Alright, so the next one here, I have, again, infinity scarf. This one is, like, a London theme. And so you have, it says, Lon, which means London is umbrella. And there's, you know, the little, what's it called? The Queen's Guard. And you got, what else? Bird, the crown. And it's just really cute. So if one day I get the opportunity to go to the UK, I'm totally going to be sporting this. Like, I'm ready. Let's go to UK. No, I just love it. This is just so cute. Like, so, I don't know. I love it. I love the print. It's so cute. I wish they had some different other, you know, countries or cities and stuff like that. But it's just cute. It's another scarf. And, yeah. Just loving it. But yeah, it's just so cute, you guys. It's too cute. It's too cute for words. And the last scarf I got from that seller is totally makes sense. Perfect. It's totally perfect. It makes sense for right now. Because, it is, you know, Saint Nick, Santa Claus. Yeah, it's blue. It's got Santa Claus all over it. And, it's just so cute, you guys. And this one's super long. And, yeah. I mean, how perfect is that? And I'm so happy that it arrived, you know, like, this month. And, yeah, totally gonna be rocking this Christmas time, you know, this whole month as much as I can. But, yeah, this is just too cute. I love this one. So cute. And then, okay, so that's it for the scarf. The next thing I have here is this right here. It's a tank top. So it's kind of like the material, like the spandex swimsuit kind of material. I think it was last month's video that I may have shared a bodysuit / swimsuit, and it was the same kind of material. So it's like a stretchy material, and so this one is a tank top. So it looks like this. It's very colorful and rainbow, and it's got a unicorn. He's so awesome and badass looking. It's got stars and clouds, sparkles, and then that's the front, you guys. And then the back is, bam, what is this? What is that? Is that like a robot dinosaur? I mean, wow. So that's pretty freaking cool. So I guess the robot dinosaur is fighting with the unicorn. I guess they're having a battle. But this is so cute, you guys. I love this. And this definitely fits. It fits pretty well on me. I feel like this was actually a little bit smaller than the swimsuit bodies, but it fits me fine. And so I'm happy about that. And they do come in different designs and stuff. I will link the seller down below of the listing for this. I don't know if I can find the exact same design, but they have a bunch of cool little designs. I'm definitely gonna be purchasing like a lot more of these especially to be walking during the warmer weather whenever it comes around, which is going to be here in time, you guys. You know, sooner than we know it. But yeah, this is really badass. I love this. This was like for something, I believe. And yeah, I am not disappointed. It's pretty wicked. Love it. Okay, so that's that for that. And now let's move on to cosmetics. Okay, let's do some beauty cosmetic items and let's get to that. Alright, guys. So speaking of the nose rings, I do have some new cuff earrings, statement earring pieces that I've acquired, and I'm going to share them through a little fast forward clip. Now by Little Aqua, I did acquire all of them through. Some of them, I mean, half was auction mode and half was buy it now, but they got like super cheap, like 99 cents a piece, or like $1 a piece, free shipping, so yeah. So I don't have them on me, but I did do a little fast forward clip, so I'm gonna show them now, and then we'll move on to the next item. Statement cuff earrings. Yeah, they're really cute. I really love a good statement earring, because you just like put it on one ear or two if you want to be like that bold. But really like nice stuff. Statement like cuff earring is really cute, and it really makes like your whole outfit like just like a little something special, you know. But anyways, that's that. And yeah, let's move on to the next thing. All right, so starting off with the cosmetics, I'm going to start off with these. These are eyebrow gel, eyebrow like you color your eyebrows in. So I picked up the color number two. It's just like way too light for me, unless I like color my hair this color. It's just way too light, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Maybe I'll mix it or something, but this one looks like it's totally gonna work for me. It's like we're super dark brown. These are, I guess, a company called Nani, and these are just, I think there was three colors. No, these were like six colors, I think, or four colors, something like that. But these were 39 cents a piece, I think, or 49 cents a piece. So I mean, they're really cute. They're just cute miniature little eyebrow color, you know, for your eyebrows. So this, like, oh, look at that. Oh my gosh, it's got the world's smallest little spoolie, like brush head. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be like totally awesome. I think I'm gonna pick up some more colors, because the one I'm using right now is the e.l.f. one, the e.l.f. Studio one, and I just feel like the brush head is just way too big to be more precise with your lines and stuff, and then sometimes you have to clean it up. I think, oh my gosh, this is awesome. I love the fact, I thought it was gonna be like a regular size brush head, but this is like the perfect, you know, size to do your brows in. And it looks like, let's see, does it have fibers in it? Ooh, I think there might be fibers on it, because it looks like, I don't know, that, yeah, there might possibly be fibers on it, I'm not sure. I feel like there's like little hairs in it. Ooh, that's, oh man, this is awesome. I did not expect this to be like an awesome item. So that's that. And then I was looking for like white eyeshadow, kind of something like the NYX Milk, like the chubby eyeshadow stick, I forgot what it's called, but it's like in the color Milk. Anyway, so I was trying to look for something like that, so used as a base for eyeshadow. So I picked up like three of these. This one is just like, it's got like a little sponge applicator there. And then on this end, okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, why is that coming out? Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, phew. Wow, that's what the ordeal. But this one is a twist up. And so it's just a white, like, eyeshadow stick, eyeshadow liner. It's by Bili. Waterproof. And the color is Lotto. And yeah, so let's see. This was like 99 cents, you guys. And it is, ooh, it's creamy. So it's just white. And definitely this you can use in your waterline, or definitely work with it as a, excuse me, eyeshadow base. Oh, I like this. This is a matte. This has no glitter, no gloss, or anything. This is a matte color. I love that. Alright, I'm excited about this. And then so, since I was on the hunt for some like white eyeshadow sticks, I picked up this one. This is Music Flower eyeshadow stick. And this one is color number one, which is the white one. And this one actually, this one has, it's like a frosty. I don't know if you guys may be able to see, but it's got a frostiness about it. So I don't know how well that's going to, again, it's creamy. I don't know how well that's going to work as an eyeshadow base to put, you know, put on your lid and then colors on top. But I'll definitely try and see if it works for the purpose I was, you know, buying it for. But that was that one. And again, this was like under a dollar. And then the last one I got, this Max Donna. It's covered up. I can't even see. Okay, what is this? It's covered up. I can't see. It's eye something. Probably eyeshadow stick or something. But again, this was like under a dollar. And so this is Max Donna eyeshadow pen. So it looks like this. And this is a twist up. And this one looks like a... Ooh, this one's actually more like slick feeling than that the second one, but they're the same. Oh no, they're a little bit different. They're both frosty, but I don't know if you guys can see, but this one has a slight difference to this one. You see, like, this one actually seems more like, I don't know, metallic-y, like bam. But they're kind of like, I don't know if you guys can see, but I can see a difference that this one's actually more like bam, you know? I'm excited to try these out. Hopefully they work, you know, for an eyeshadow base. But yeah, if you guys are interested in these, I'll link them down below. And let's see. Okay, speaking of eyeshadow stuff, I picked up this little palette right here. So there's no brand on it. Yeah, they just have ingredients in the bag, and there's no brand. I guess this is number 2. It's number 2E15. And so it's just a basic, like a small, compact palette. And yeah, just 02 E15. Just a little palette. There is no mirror. And it's got this little plastic thing. And these are the shadows. Now, these shadows, this palette alone is getting a lot of hype on YouTube. So if you, like, searched up eBay, was it 15 color, 15 eyeshadow palette or something? Like, people are really, like, there's a lot of good reviews about this palette, especially this one. So as you can see, there's a lot of neutral colors. And this was under $5, you guys. I don't remember if it was, like, 4 something, but definitely under $5 free shipping. And yeah, let me just swatch some colors for you guys. Let's do the black. They feel nice. They feel like a velvet powder. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Wow. Okay. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Okay, wow, you guys, wow. Did I say wow like a million times? Wow. Wow, that's a pretty nice, yes. Oh, wow, I'm gonna swatch this, like, reddish brown color, like this brick color. Again, it feels like velvety powder. And, yes, wow. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at those two swatches. Let me do another one. Let's do, I guess, the white. Ooh, wow, 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 oh my gosh. So the white one is actually a little bit not as, like, bam as the other ones, which is usually, I don't know, the case for some, you know, white eyeshadow. But it's still pretty. But wow. Oh my gosh. No wonder this is, like, really hyped up. Oh my gosh, I'm so amazed. This is under $5, little neutral matte. This is all matte eyeshadow. Now, there's a little powderiness, but I don't think it's that bad. And especially for the price, this is awesome. The link will be down below for this item if you guys are interested in this. Wow. Like, I'm excited to try this out. Wow. Wow. You guys, look at this. Wow. All right. So let's move on to lips. This one right here. Okay, I don't remember. I think it was a couple eBay video. No, was it even? I think it was part of my, it was in an eBay goodies video. And also, I believe I did a eBay highlight video on this. This was the Kiss Proof Soft Lipstick Me Now Pro. And I do remember mentioning that I was missing number 5 and number 12. So I've picked up those two, you know, those two cards I was missing from the collection. If you guys are interested, I will leave the link down below for that, you know, eBay highlight video on this collection. Because now I have all the colors. So, yeah. These were like $1 something free shipping. And for some reason, this time around, these came in actual packaging. And like last time, they were just shipped to me like this. Maybe to save on shipping or something. But it has like little info card and stuff. That's pretty cool. So, again, these are just number 5. It has numbers, so this is 5. And yeah. I'll swatch these for you guys. This one is number 5. It's a very, like, it's a nudish brown color. And I do like these. But they're not, like, they're kind of, like, dry. I don't know if they're not soft. It says soft lips, so they're not soft at all, and they say they hydrate your lips, but they don't. So I would definitely, you know, wear a lip balm under this, like the EOS Mint. That's perfect, so that whenever you take them off, you don't have a hard time. Because these, once they set, they don't go nowhere. Like, these, out of all my, you know, no transfer lip products, these are badass. Yeah, these are badass. Anyways, this is number 12. All right. So this is number 12 right here. And ooh, very pretty color. Yes. Love this. It's like a burgundy purple color. Yes, loving it. Ooh, yeah. These are totally, like, awesome colors. But definitely, I will leave the link down to this item if you guys want to purchase it. And also the video on my, like, little review on these. So that's that. Now, the next thing here, I got a lipstick. This is the Dannymere lipstick. And so this is number 4. And oh, bummer. This is actually jacked up. It's squish. It's broken. That sucks. But, you know, it sucks because I actually was excited to get this. I'll swatch it for you guys anyways. Man. Yeah, look how pretty this color is, you guys. Like, totally perfect for, you know, the winter season. Wow. Anyways, it's a bummer. I don't understand why it's jacked up like that. Like, it's just broken. But no biggie. It was like 99 cents free shipping. So what I'm going to do, I actually really love this color. I'm just going to repurchase it and hopefully, cross fingers, it's not jacked up. And actually, when you come across an issue like this, like if something's damaged or not as listed on eBay, you can always, like, contact the seller and try to work it out. Or if it doesn't work out, you can open a case and go through that process and get your money back or get, you know, another product to replace it. So if you're not happy and you do want to go down that route, eBay has an option. And you know what? I'm not going to go that route. It's only 99 cents. I'll just repurchase because I really, really love this color. This color is, yeah, I'm going to repurchase it and hopefully it's not broken. I mean, I can easily, like, keep it and just fix it, but I mean, it's only 99 cents. It's cool. I ain't got time for that. I'm just gonna reorder it. Alright, so this next thing here is a lip polish. And so again, it's like the eyeshadow palette, the same, you know, black, matte, you know, same size little palette. And this was 02L15. And again, this has no mirror, and it just has this little, like, clear slip. And this is all the lip. Now, I can't remember if this is a lip gloss or a lipstick, so we'll find out in a swatch next. But again, this was under $5 for shipping. And yeah, so crossing fingers, this is good. I actually bought this because I'm waiting to purchase the lip palette from BH Cosmetics, the new one, because that has a lot of, like, hype. And it's, you know, I've watched some swatch videos on those, and it's very, like, highly rated. And I'm definitely waiting to do an order on BH, you know, BH Cosmetics. I'm definitely going to order that palette because, I don't know, it's pretty awesome to have a lip palette, especially like when you're on vacation or you're moving and you just, or your makeup bag, like you put a palette. It's very like, you know, space saver, and then you have all this all in like a convenient little palette. But yeah, anyways, rambling. This is the lip palette under $5 from eBay, and let's do some swatches and let's see if it's good. I think I'm gonna do the hot pink one. Alright, so feels slick. It feels slick. Oh, my finger, the warmth of my finger just melted this. Like, so it's slick and buttery, and that's what that looks like. And where am I gonna put this at? Okay, that has some pigment. So, okay, that actually looks like, this looks like more of a lipstick instead of a lip gloss. Again, a little warmth, it's melting the product, so that's good. Yeah, oh wow, okay. It's got pigmentation, alright. And let's do this color. Wow, I'm pleasantly surprised, you guys. It's like a nude color. Wow, oh wow, that is something. Let's do this one. They just feel very nice. Wow. Yes. I mean, it's got some pigmentation. It's slick, glossy, yeah, I mean, for $5 or under, free shipping, this is definitely, yeah, this is pretty nice. Yeah, that's pretty nice, you guys. Definitely the first two colors, very nice. Let's see how the brown one looks like. There's actually some, matte, like, in the palette, it looks like matte, and then some have, like shimmer in it. But then, when you put it on, it's actually, wow. Oh my gosh, oh. I'm just getting the powder, but look at that, you guys. Wow. Wow, that is pretty nice. That's pretty nice for, five and under. So, yeah, that's what, if you're looking for a little lip palette, this is pretty sweet, just by the initial, you know, testing. But yeah, the link will be down below for that. And let me clean my... Yeah. Alright, so, I have, these are the last four I have to share with you guys. Yeah, last four. Alright, so, these I picked up. These are the Me Now Pro Bare Minerals Matte Foundation. Four color, visibly minimize the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, helps smooth skin while increasing firmness, deliberately provides optimal coverage for scars and shadows. And, I thought this was a concealer, a little palette, but it actually says foundation, so hopefully that means it has some good coverage. So, they came in, like, four colors. I picked up number 2 and 3, and, yeah, let's see. Yeah, it just says 2 and 3, it just looks like that. And these were, like, 2-something, 1-something, under $3 for shipping. So, alright. Whoops, this is how they look, and, yeah, so they're, like, a quad, and I thought they were concealer palettes. Because don't they look like concealer palettes, but it says foundation 4 colors. So this is 2 and 3. And so, they're not that much of a difference in color. I don't know why I picked 2 and 3. They're just very, you know, they're right next to each other. But you can kind of see a slight, but not that huge of a difference. Like, see these two colors right here? Like, they're slightly different. Let's see. Let's swatch them and see if they're good. They're very, again, they feel nice. They're very creamy, buttery. Ooh, wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, I just got something on my nose. Oh, snap! Wow, that was the darkest... Ooh, that would actually look like a nice eyeshadow. Let's just swatch. Oh, wow. Oh, my. Yeah, they're very nice, soft, creamy. They have nice coverage, you guys. Ooh, my gosh. Wow. Look at this, you guys. Wow. They definitely have coverage. And they're very creamy. I wonder if they, like the long lasting of it, like will they smudge and stuff. But ooh, I'm excited to try these out. I thought this was a concealer, little quad, but I mean, it's pretty heavy for concealer. I feel like you can definitely use this more for a foundation. Ooh, I'm excited, yes. So, and that was number 3, so that's that. But yeah, oh my gosh, first impression, these foundation quads / concealer quads, I would totally, like, you guys should check these out. Just initial impression, check these out. The link will be down below for these items. And again, they come, like, in 4 colors. The last 2 items I have to share are, again, these are concealer palettes. So again, it's the same black palettes. And I got both colors. They don't have the numbers on them, but I think there was, like, 2 colors. So again, no mirror, has a little slip. And let's open up the other one as well. I think I'm about to run out of battery. So these are the 2 colors. And yeah. All right, guys, so, great. Don't you just hate it whenever either your battery dies or the memory card gets full and stops? But anyways, I knew it was gonna stop. I thought the battery was gonna die, but actually the memory card, it got full and I had to stop. I I had to empty it out, couldn't find my backup. Anyway, so I'm back, and I believe I was at the very end of this video. So I was gonna show you guys these. These are my last two items I have to share with you guys, and these are the concealer palettes. I acquired them under $5. I think they were like $1 or something free shipping. And so these are concealer palettes or foundation palettes, depending on the, you know, coverage on them, but you get all that. And so this one is more like the foundation palette because it's more like, you know, skin colors. And this one's like the concealer contour palette because you have like the purple, the green, the yellow, and then you have some dark colors, and then you have some, you know, like a range of, you know, different colors from dark to lights. And yeah, let's see how these feel. So I'm gonna test out the concealer palettes. Let's see, I think I'm gonna try out the dark color. And they feel really nice, sleek and buttery. Yeah, they feel creamy. Whoa. And this one looks, wow, nice. This one has nice pigmentation. Now let's do the yellow. Again, same nice, you know, feeling. And alright, there's the yellow. I don't think I put that much on my finger. But yes, I feel like this has some nice coverage for the price and for what you're getting. Let's do the green. Definitely digging in there because usually on palettes they have like, you know, there's probably like the very top layer is like more waxy or something. I don't know what to explain that, but ooh, this is the green one. So I like to dig in there, warm it up, and really get the, you know, the pigmentation. And ooh, let's do the pink one. And that's the pink one. Ooh, yes, oh my, yes, nice. I feel like you will have to set these after you've applied them because they're very creamy and like just slick and you don't want these to be moving around. But yes on this. And I guess we'll just test out. See, this one's more like the skin colors. Let's do one skin color. I got it on my fingers. That's same feel, same texture. These don't have a smell. I haven't found any of the palettes have any smell to them. So this is one of the skin colors. And bam. Ooh, that's almost like my skin color. Kind of covered up my blemishes there. But ooh, that's nice. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's actually like my skin color. Yes. Oh my gosh. So these foundation concealer palettes, I will link down below as well. And yeah, let me clean up and I'll be back. Alright, you guys, so that is the end of... Yes, that is the end. Just triple check in, make sure. Okay, yeah, that is the end of my December eBay goodies video for you guys. And the end of this series for... As of now, it's the end. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. And again, I've linked quite a bit of few things that I share with you guys down below. So definitely check the description box down... Like, the description box down below. And for the links to, you know, go easy, purchase, you know, click it. Go purchase, go check it out, get yourself. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed that. It was quite a bit of stuff. But, what's new, right? Yeah, definitely. Wow. Definitely, had quite a few stuff, a lot of good things I'm excited to try. And, yeah, I just want to share with you guys, because, you know, sometimes I understand or I get it that sometimes you want to buy something online, but you kind of want to see people's reviews or what it looks like in a video, like, kind of like real life. And, yeah, that's what I hope these eBay videos, you know, do. And, you know, yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed my eBay goodies this year. And, yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my eBay highlight series. And, anyways, thank you for watching this eBay goodie video, and also the other past eBay goodie videos. eBay goodie videos, and actually I'll link that down below in my little playlist, so if you guys want to check those out and see what other goodies I purchased in, you know, this previous year. But yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. And yeah, again, don't forget the description box down below. And okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.